brain. I mean, the whole point of ruling over people is so they'll fear and obey you. Everyone now is just so
brainless.
Oh, come on, Chaos. It's all about mind control. The thinking brain's form of tyranny. And if you don't do it, well, someone else will. Like those so-called benevolent ancients did. I was the only one willing to stand up to those mysterious creeps. And what did I get for my anti-disestablishmentarianism? Locked in a jar.
Eh, what was that?
It's the Skylanders, sir.
Skylanders? But I thought they were all under my total control!
It looks like you've won, Chaos! We've come here to pay tribute to your glorious rule!
Tribute? Ha! Sea Brain? Now that's more like it! Wait a minute! Is that a birthday cake?
Yeah!
An evil birthday cake?
It sure is!
Did you hear that, Glumshanks? An evil birthday cake. Even my own mother never...
Take it easy, big guy. Seems a little suspicious, doesn't it? I mean, the Skylanders are your sworn enemies. And, oh yes, fun fact number two, it's not even close to your actual birthday.
Your, brain does have a point, sir.
Silence! Both of you! It's my evil birthday cake, and no one is getting any but me. Ugh! Stop bowing, mindless slaves, and let them in!
All right, he's taking the cake. I hope this works.
Things are finally coming together for me!
Indeed! Happy unbirthday, sucker!
What? What are you fools doing in my cake?
You're the fool this time, Chaos. It was a trick, and you fell for it.
Well, you know something, jerkbag? I've got some shocking news for you, too. I'm the one who stole your lunch earlier.
Chaos!
Bring it on, bird brain. Because while you fools were coming up with your hilarious little stunt, I was busy with my greatest creations ever. Behold! The Chaos Clones!
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Oh, yeah!
This way, soldiers!
I shall reign supreme!
Life, Skylanders, are stronger here.
Move! Smash it! Now get to the next one before time runs out! Time's up, I'm afraid. You need to reactivate that light beam.
Oh, yeah!
Now get to the next one before time runs out. Well done, old chap. Now let's press on through the gate.
All right!
Onward to victory!
Skylanders are stronger here.
Okay, looks like we're going to need to activate another statue.
Take that!
again, time is of the essence to get that beam pointing in the right direction. Righto. Another gate opened and we are ready to surge ahead.
Splendid!
Air Skylanders are stronger here. Senseis are stronger here.
Stay frosty. I have won this battle before it even started.
Be afraid of my sarcasm.
Stay frosty.
Only a sensei can strike the battle god.
Wrong battle. Has a nice ring to it. Sensei power. Enter the penguin.
Challenge failed.
Aww.
I reign supreme.
Only a sensei can strike the battle god.
Wrong battle.
Now that has a nice ring to it. Right on! Golden Scarab protect your queen. That was what I call getting the royal treat. Treasure this. You're golden. Bow to your queen. Getting the royal treat. Treasure this. The royal treat.
Level up.
Long live the queen.
Be afraid of my sarcasm.
Try to conquer an impossible obstacle course made with mind magic. Behold!
Well,
I hate to admit it, but that is some pretty impressive mind magic right there. Perhaps Chaos is even stronger than we thought.
And now, please welcome your host and mine, the Master of Disaster, the King of Sting, Lord Chaos!
Why, thank you for the introduction, Glumshanks, and thanks to you, Skylander, for showing up to meet your ultimate doom!
Bow to your king!
I'm sure he's overstating our ultimate doom, but just in case, I'd like to bring in some reinforcements from down below. See you in a bit.
So let's go over the rules for our little game. They're pretty simple. You lose, I win. Every time you defeat a Chaos Clone, you earn points. Every time you set off one of my traps, I earn points. Sound fair? It's not! If you can get to my castle, you win. But like I said, you won't win, because you're a loser!
Be a frick!
Don't I look cool in these pictures?
Set complete. Sky Chi power ready.
afraid of my sarcasm.
Sentinel Soul Gem.
I reign supreme!
To challenge you to a game of Creation Clash. And he wants me to talk like this. So, let's play! Sorry.
Aurora!
Strike! Cool!
Bad juju!
Tide pool!
Yes!
Pit boss! Got it!
Ambush! Got it!
Dr. Crank Cakes! Got it!
Mr. Cat!
Perfect!
Flare Wolf!
And it looks like we have a big winner! Johnny, tell them what they've won! What's that? Another piece of Imaginite? Fantastic!
You can truly bank on.
Hmm.
Against all odds, you've made it all the way to my castle. What do we have for our big winner, Glumshanks?
I have no idea, sir.
Yes, that's right! These Sky Totos have absolutely no idea that they've finally been beaten once and for all! And now a word from our sponsors.
Level complete.